ene wie ikokodu osaberema ayentobodu kata were kwamo odesi anko a akwa dwane bijina ha ewo po boguru enda so awie ifri holland ena aba me kwa na mna mokonta kura bitu edu yaso efise po boguru eye obema katati a okodi abibiman okodi ni patuntuma edo mba jamaica titimirenum njuba dia odi ye ne se emra na abrofo eku yen ye ne ma emfata no wode ne kwato ho aha ene wo msan no ku no eti na migina ha wiye a ayukofo nsa ma fo ma jinsa abiana fo nsa ma fo nsa bretu nsa asini nsa agura nsa asuna nsa asichiri nsa ekuo nsa agura nsa mefrem ma mefrem bone mefrem se ene sunsun bi asafata wo jamaica ha ebe man kabo mu nti ase aba e otutufu ntamu a ade bi omo ye bi ade ye die ni nkoto beba so no eti na me fra mo wiye me fra mo se paul bogura busua a e wo jamaica ha no efu titintre da ase adwumade esi ye no wo mo nsa nka ne ma wo se wo mo nsa ka wo se thomas ha eti na nanom ade bi ese fata wo se wo mo nsa ka no mo ma wo mo nsa nka otufu o se etutu otosu mienu nkwaso asantema nkwaso Asante the heritage worldwide movement in Kwaso. Mi jina hwe nkabomu, ese ba biye wo bia na mo me nya baako. Ni yantu na mon, na ade biye da yanim no, yensanka. Efise ya na ebetuma di dwuma pa, e de agye nkirima. Wode sia nko akwa dwane o. Etiatiasie no de ebetuma ye bia mo me nya, na ye die no mfaso, e mra so ma ye ma, ene ye nkirima a ombeba. I'm standing here by a courtesy of the Pablo Foundation in St. Thomas. They invited me to come here as a representative of the Ashanti Heritage Worldwide Movement. I'm standing here on the monument of Paul Boglu, whose life was shed because of the white black race. He fought, he stood against the system, the ruling, that was not to the advantage of his people. As such, he was hanged. As I'm standing here today, I'm asking the spirits to come and unite the black people all over the world. Because Paul Boglu shed his life for the unity. He shed his life for the emancipation. I'm standing here to resurrect the power in all black people that wherever we are, we have to follow what Paul Boglu did. I ask for the blessings of our ancestors to bless the land of Jamaica, because Jamaica is full of prophets and prophetess. And if Africa or the black race can be free, it can be free because the power is seen in Jamaica people. I'm not the one to say it alone. Nelson Mandela said it. A lot of people know that there's no infiltration in the life of the Jamaican people. As I'm standing here, I'm calling for unity among all black people all over the world. Because if we unite, it is there and then we can ask for the compensation of what happened to us, about 500 million blacks who have shed their lives. The wealth of the white people comes from the work that the black people did for them and it's never been paid for. I'm therefore asking that we are not going to fight, but we are humbly asking that whatever we deserve, we must get it, that we can live in peace and harmony with people on earth. So far as we are not being recognized, peace can never be attained in the world till the compensation of the black man is given. Thank you.